Daddy brought the war home in 1969. Kept the demon in the darkness, suppressed it in his mind. He never talked about it much, far as anyone could tell. But there were nights he'd go to Saigon and put us all through hell. He'd scream incoming fire and push us to the floor. Lock and load a baseball bat and hide behind the door. Call us by his buddy's names, the ones that he'd seen die. Hold his ears to block the sound, and then he'd start to cry. Daddy had a purple heart, but what we didn't know was the scars that hurt him the most were the ones that didn't show. His problems were like prison bars to Joni, Mom, and me. Hey, we were all POWs in the land of the free. Subconscience filled his life with pain and drained his very soul. Where a man used to be, it left an empty hole. So one night he couldn't take no more, so he took the final fall. Quit his job and left a note, walked away from us all. Daddy was MIA by 1985. Mama used to pray that he'd come home alive. I didn't have the heart to tell her the day I got the news. He was found dead on a New York street in 1992. Daddy had a purple heart, but what we didn't know was the scars that hurt him the most were the ones that didn't show. His problems were like prison bars to Joni, Mom, and me. And we were all POWs in the land of the free. Daddy brought the war home in 1969.